So here we are in game, and as you can see, it we've run it and created this house with a villager, and we can ask it questions. Who are you? I'm but a lonely villager, and then we can click continue. Where am I? Continue, done, which is going to delete the house. But first, let's say, can you give me a quest to complete, please? And let's get rid of these apples. And then he says, I need you to take these to the house up north. And he gives me 3 apples, and I click continue. Says me, thanks, I'll get right on that. And then we click done, and it deletes the house like it never existed. So that's the mod.